Yeah, so it is the second part of Zombie Zombie Trial. And we're fighting against Zavala's Omniform in the second phase, alright. So I think I'm just gonna use... just gonna spam my BB and SBB there. And before at 70% HP, I want to use Rosalia's UBB. Or we could use Mariana's UBB. So yeah, Zavala will remove one of your unit's zero skills the next turn, so you have to swap them right away. Alright, let's see if the reflect damage is there. Reflect damage, alright, it's not there yet. So should be fine. Just use Illimo and Rosalia last. I think the reflect damage is gonna come in this turn. I'm guessing. So what I'm planning to use is use Mariela's UBB. Because we're gonna need the overdrive gauge field 30% HP again. Alright, swap. So I want to use Mariela's UBB. Oh shit. Is the reflect damage there? Yep. There's the reflect damage. Alright, so we're gonna overdrive Mariela in this turn. And Zavala will just removes. Alright, Illimo don't die. Yeah, she just remove my Illimo serious skill. So you have to replace Illimo with another mitigator in the next turn. Alright, so I'm gonna use Mariela's UBB. Oh shoot, come on, don't die yet. Alright, Illimo died. It's alright. We got 4 revives. So we're not going to Alright, so let's just use Mariela's UBB. Yeah. I plan to let's just go with Mariela. Alright, this is our SBB, so we can use the most SBB. Yeah, Zavala will only do the ultimate attack once in her second phase. She will do it at 50% HP, and you won't survive it if you don't have UBB mitigation or AI Angel Idol. Arson die. Yeah, she don't have Angel Idol buff. Alright, so, oh, come on, she's focused out in Paris. This could be dangerous. That's right, so Paris literally just got removed in this turn, so let's swap Paris with Rengaku. All right, now let's use Mariana's UBB. Is there effect damage? Open turn? No, it's not. So it's just. Yeah. Use syllables SBB. Alright, so Zebul wasn't remove one of my units here skill better skills, yeah. Except arrows. So we should be fine. Yeah, so just have to watch out for reflect damage. Those AoE attacks. Zebul, also make sure to guard if you forgot to swap the unit that got their leader skills removed. Alright, so why did I use Mariana's CBB here? Well, because she can give a really high overdrive gauge fill rate on the UBB. Or which allows us to use another UBB again. 30% HP. Extent. So yeah, below 50% HP, Zavala will remove your BB gauges quite a lot. So make sure you have Illimo and Rosalia in the squad. If you don't have Rosalia, you can use Rengaku, Rengaku or Harris, any unit that feels overdrive, it feels. BBH. Alright, now let's put back Gabriel right here. Alright, no reflect damage shot. There's reflect damage there. It's just this almost BB. Yeah, and this trial is really hard without status helmet negation because Sivalva will deal more damage to your units if you don't have status helmet negation. Trial C. So Trial C is that massive BB drain. Okay, she targeted the regular. Alright, now let's. Now we should. Now we still have Marilla's UBB buff here. Gabriel died. Oh, it's alright. Well, actually, you know, you can survive Zavala's Arcanine by using. By using Rosalia CBB as well, because that gives Angel Idol buff, AI buff. So Tistel Devote. So I think she buffs herself with reflect damage when she does when she says. When she does that, to sell the vote. Alright, Arc Seer's Wheel just got removed in this turn. This could be dangerous. Yep, Arc died. Let's just revive Arc and so yeah, the ultimate's gonna have 50% HP. So probably two more turns, and we're gonna use Rosalia's. Oh, UBB. Alright, they're all. Yeah, now they got. He's 0 skill out as well. So bad. Alright, should be alright though. Alright, let's put back Rosalia. And Arus. Alright, Drago seriously just got knocked. Come on, Drago, don't die. Oh, Drago, don't die! Oh. So this Drago has Aphid's Edge. Probably in the next room, we should use CBB. Alright, let's just use results CBB here. We still have one more revive and two Fujitonics left. Come on, do an AoE. Nice. So yeah, she's gonna do her ultimate attack in this turn, guys. So we should be able to survive it with Rosalia's 50% Angel Idol and 75% mitigation. Alright. Here we go, guys. Alright, so I wanna. Let's put Alpha Dilith instead. Alright, here we go. Here we go, guys. Should be able to survive it. She's going to revive herself in the next 3 turns after the ultimate attack. Right. So we're going to use ARP. Turns. Yeah, we should be able to kill Zavala in the next returns. I think she's gonna revive herself and do Arcanine in the next 5 turns. So you have to kill her really quick in this turn, guys. Seems to be a big buff, I guess. Still the vote. Doom. Yep. Nice. Let's do this. So yeah, you pretty much clear this trial if you survive Arcanine, which is our UBB. Trial seed. Doom. First comes first, we just have to use CBB. To get our BB, I just filled again. Overdrive gauge filled again, so yeah. And then we can use the Limo CBB before she does another Arcanine. Yeah. So pretty much beat this trial. For damage. And that's how you beat Zabalwa. Oh, she's still alive. I thought she was already dead. I think this. Yeah, I think we could pretty much kill her in this turn. It's just. We should just heal a little bit of HP, just 99%. Just so Gabriella don't die. So yeah, let's swap Gabriella with the Darkness. Yeah, we could probably switch Gabriella with Omnia for Dedith. Yeah, Illumo and Rizalia really makes this trial a lot easier in global. Especially, we already have Regul now. Alright. Yeah, we can pretty much finish her in the next turn. Well done. Trial seed. So let's swap Arc with Azurai. Alright, she just removed all 3 of my units BB gauges in this turn. Try to see it again. Oh crap, that's extinguish. Even Elimo. And there's the AoE attack. I haven't swapped my art yet. Nice. I think it's. Let's just finish her off. That's how you beat Omni's Evolve, guys. It's not that too difficult anymore in global. So you get Zabalwa's Omni Evolution in this trial.
And she's a really powerful Omni, guys. So yeah guys, that's how you beat the Supreme God Charges on Trial. Thank you guys for watching and stay tuned for my next video, which is gonna be up probably next week. But yeah, I'll be doing a guide on other dudes on the trial as well, which is the Beast God, so stay tuned for that guys. Alright, thank you guys for watching and I will see you guys next time. Peace out.